Hi, Highland Oaks families. It's Miss Marla, and I just wanted to give you an HOCC Kids update today, May 15th. And we are studying about the fruits of the Spirit all month long in the children's ministry. And so we've got more fruits coming up this week. We've been studying for the past 2 weeks, four so far. So we have two more this week. And it's going to be patience and faithfulness. And so that lesson will be available on Sunday morning. That lesson's going to be featuring a lot of our people. We've got Miss Megan on there, Miss Holly and her kids, Audrey and Arlo, also Angus and Wolfgang, Carrington, Trenton, Melina, Cooper A, Beckett, Sabrina, Addie S, Addie T, Savannah and Hudson. I think I caught everybody. There's a lot of kids who are going to be featured in it. So just make sure to tune in and watch that. And you can watch the family worship all together first and then the Bible lesson, or switch up the order. It's up to you. So you can find the family worship at hocc.org. Just look for the live stream link. And for the kids Bible lesson, you can go to hocckids.com, and all of the most recent videos are listed there. You'll also be getting a link each Sunday morning in your email for the Bible lesson link. And if you use the Remind app, then it will be sent to you that way as well. And it's also posted on our Facebook page. So several different ways. And if you're just not sure, just shoot me a text. I don't mind at all. This week, we're going to be studying patience and faithfulness, and you can extend it at homes, extend the fun by getting a large shirt. This is like an extra large shirt, something that a couple of your kids could fit in, or maybe you and one of your kids, and you'll see why in the email that I'm going to be sending you on Sunday morning. We're going to be learning how to stick together, so you can create your own very casual obstacle course in your house or outside your house to see what you can do to stick together and be faithful to one another, all while being in a t-shirt. Also, if you have some marshmallows, we're going to do the marshmallow test. These are mini marshmallows. I recommend the bigger ones. So if you can get those bigger ones, go for it. Or any kind of candy that you think would tempt your child. If you have at least two of them, then you can do the marshmallow test. All the instructions will be in the email that will land on Sunday. Sunday night, we will continue to have our Zoom gatherings for kindergarten through fifth graders. And those are, I know we're finishing off the school year. The fifth graders are going to stick with us at least the 1st of August. More updates on that later. But those fifth graders, I know they're finishing fifth grade, but they can still continue to join in on the HOCC Kids fun, such as the Zoom gatherings, which have been such a joy to me lately. It's one of my favorite things all week long. So make sure that your kids get to hop on, see what they like about it, see their friends. We have a great time. We learn how to pray. We learn about feelings. It is really a lot of fun. So join us there. And if your kids would like to help us with the Bible lesson each week, just let me know. Each week we're going to have different things that you could film your kids doing and send it in so they can be on the Bible lesson. Because if you've noticed, if they're on the Bible lesson, they're more likely to sit down and watch it. And it just means more to them. Plus, you're equipping them at home. So this next week, I'm going to be asking for clips of your kids doing something good, because we're going to be learning about goodness. And so if they've done a chore good, then catch them in action. Or you can even stage it. Have them, you know, whether they are sweeping the floor or they're doing a trick shot. Maybe they're practicing the piano. Maybe they're doing their homework well. Whatever it is, we're looking for examples of goodness. So even if they're brushing their teeth, yay, let's capture that too, because that'll be funny as well. We're also studying gentleness, And gentleness is going to be like if they are doing a good job petting their dog, if they are putting away the dishes gently, if they are watering plants ever so gently. You can choose one of those, or if you're feeling like you've got the capacity to do both, go for it. I can always use extra help, but I don't ever want this to be a burden on your family, only if this brings life to you. If you have any questions, let me know. And as always, the clips, when they're sent in, are best horizontal, not so much vertical. I'll still accept them, but it's better if it's horizontal landscape. And if you can minimize the noise in the background, that's best. But we will run with pretty much whatever you've got. Thank you for joining me today, and I hope you have a really blessed weekend. I'd love to hear from you. I love using Marco Polo, so if your kids want to give a shout out and a hello on Marco Polo, or if you just want to check in as one parent to another parent, I see you. You're doing good work. Keep it up, hang in there, and I will see you on Sunday morning.